Hi, I'm Alex Bizu with quick tips on how to write a passing essay on contracts on the Washington State Bar Exam. You will have two essays on contracts. Sometimes it will be blended with sales, so be prepared for it. I will give you the highlights that you will 90% likely encounter in your essay on your exam. You start with governing law, common law, you know, predominant purpose, UCC, formation, offer acceptance, legality, legal subject matter capacity and consideration, battle of forms, parole evidence rule, Burke rule, and certainty of terms, statute of limitations, statute of frauds. You get it out of the way. After that, defenses, mistake, incapacity, illegality, misrepresentation, fraud, duress, condition, not occurred. After performance, you add some more defenses: impossibility, impracticability, frustration, waiver, satisfaction clause, time is of the essence clause if it's clearly articulated. After that, you discuss breach, anticipatory repudiation if any, and remedies: contract remedies, expectation, consequential, incidental damages, and if no remedies available at law, quasi-contract restitution will be awarded to avoid or prevent unjust enrichment. I advise you to write 10 to 20 practice essays. That's what I did on my bar exam. I did 14, and your practice should end up with the full book like that, you know, with the full book, full of essays, each page. Start with my quick reviews, which is 1 hour for contracts. Also listen sales in conjunction, do some these combined essays on contracts and sales. My contracts outline is just 2 pages. The whole outline is 30 pages for the entire bar exam. So forget about this huge outlines, 15 page, 20 page outline. You don't need all that. You don't need these hours and hours of lectures. Don't overwhelm yourself with that. 1 hour lecture, listen it, and my outline contains the actual answers, the actual rule statements in a way they should appear on the actual bar exams. So do that. If you're not comfortable after 10, 15 essays, do up to 20 essays. I wish you very best of luck on your bar exam and be successful in everything you do. Thank you for your time. Bye-bye.